Supply, everyone. This is what I've got since June the 23rd to a few days ago. I'll just start off with my crap, or what I call crap anyway. So I just got my 50s. I got 650. Oh, I can't remember. Anyway, this is it. There's 13.20 senses. 176 2-cent pieces. $2.37 1-cent pieces. And I just thought I'd keep the keys. Be interesting to see how many I get in all of this time. And I love that wee thing. It's just part of a tap, but I just love it. Don't know what that is. Thought I'd keep my padlocks too as a collection. That's a little piggy, don't know what to do with him, but I keep him. And that there, I don't know if it's a battery. I've tried to pull that lid off. I don't know what it is. Tangy, don't know, but I'm keeping that. And that's just an old dog tag, the year I was born, so I keep that too. That one there's 1932. And a heart that's, I don't know what metal it is. I've got 17 of those. Are they half pennies? My one and only crown. 52 pennies. Don't know how to clean them properly yet. And only three cards, but I love them all. So there's that one. I broke the back legs off of him, bugger it. That was my first one I found. He still goes. And this little tractor is so cool, I just love it. And it still works, good as gold. Right, these are badges. None of them work, of course, but it's the front of them. Haven't cleaned that one up. Some pennies. So they... What is that one? Oh, where is it? Oh, yeah. 1938, and the earliest one, which is really weird, it's smooth as. What is it? I think it says 1860. Then we've got the little half ones. There's 27 of those. No, there's not. There's 9 of those. 27 of the pennies. So I've got 9 of those ranging from 1936. And the earliest one is... Whoops, 1891. Haven't got any silver florins yet. I never realised, I was scrubbing, and then I looked at the date. So they're well over the date of the silver, but that's why they're like they are. Aussie, 1 pennies, 1933, 23, and 19. And 17. Only a few buttons, thought I'd keep those. Necklace, and this ring, which I thought's rather odd. It's not silver, I think it's silver plated. Oh yeah, it's brass. I took it to the jewellers and they says that it's brass, silver plated. But I don't know what it is, what's this writing on it. It's actually all the way on the outside, all the way around it. See how it's joined? Joined there. And it's also all the way on the inside, the same thing. Where are we? The same thing going around. Let me try to get it just in case someone can... Is See, it's like H's, P's, B's. I don't know, but that's the only ring I found. And the brass has obviously made it good. Okay, these two.
It's serious brain training. It just feels like games. Well, lumosity.com is based on neuroscience.
It's got a crown on the top. I'm not sure. Oh, sixpence, that's what it is. And they're both really worn away. Oh, okay, I lie. The back of that one's all right. But that's just them there. See, that one's worn away like a disc. One of these. What is it? Oh, sixpence. 1921. We've got 13 shillings. 57. That one there, of course, you can see I've been trying to scrub anything. Scrubbing it thinking it's silver. But I've got a whole range of those. 13 of them. And the earliest, 1933. 36 threepence, I think. 3D. I think it's called a threepence. Range from 1933 all the way up. And those are the predate, or whatever you call them, ones. So 1946. They're all pretty nice. I have cleaned them, so they look pretty good. Threepence Aussie ones, 1910s to 25s. These ones here, I'm pretty stoked. That's it. Oh no, hold on, where am I? That one, 1896. And that one's 1900. Look at the still in good nick. Haven't cleaned them up. It's like those ones haven't cleaned up yet. Just use baking soda and water, like I saw on YouTube. And 24 of these, sixpence. So, did I show you that one? What was it? So, this is my wee stash for 7 months worth. Of course, I haven't showed you these. These are my pride and joy. This here, where am I? I looked it up on the internet and I found it, CYC. Oh shit, what's it? Something rifle. Something to do with the World War II Rifle Battalion. Something to do with that. It's on the internet anyway. It's worth about $80 apparently. Too scared to clean it up. I looked up the. J.E. Gaunt London. Yeah, I looked that up and I came up with that as well, so it's all legit. So that was that my first exciting find that I thought? Besides my wee tractor, it was my first favourite. And this one here is a token. 1882. New Zealand International Expedition. Looked it up, found it all on the internet. Other side is Bartlett's. So if this had a clean, which I'm too scared to do, I sort of used a bit of a toothbrush. But it really, yeah, needs something better. Thought I'd put it on Trade Me so someone can look after it. And that's that wee one. I think that. It was going for around $100. Anyway, I found this one. It's 19. See there, 90. So it's 1900 something. One florin, 2 shilling. I presume it's pretty much all silver too. I like that coin. I don't know if it's worth much or what. Don't know the date, so I have no idea. And the latest one I found is this. 1850 to 1950. Sen Canterbury, New Zealand Centenary. You see how it's got the gold on it? I don't know if it's gold plated. Well, it's got to be gold plated because it ain't gold. And this here needs a really good clean, but you can see there it's a picture of people standing. I think it's the cathedral behind it, but I've seen it on the internet too. Too scared to clean it. Is it the cathedral? I don't know. Oh no, it's ships. I think it's ships behind it. But as I says, I have seen it on the internet. Don't really know what to do with it. It really needs someone to clean it and I think put it somewhere because I think it's interesting. 100-year centenary from 1850 to 1950. So those are my wee treasures. Where is it? Now that one there is two sorts with the ram's head on it. But the fact that's World War II, I find very interesting. Okay, so all together, just wipe a bit of paper, mate. No. $538 coins for seven months. So that's all of them. Not much jewellery, mind you, but I'm very picky with. I've got a Fisher six coil, I think. And I'm very picky on what I pick up, what numbers it ranges to what I pick up. I think it's a great wee tool, especially for somebody new. So I pretty much don't dig anything that's under 45. 42s when it was raining would get me silver. No, that was 52s. 52s. Yeah, under 45 I don't dig, otherwise it's usually just pull tabs. But then again, my gold 18 karat gold ring rings up at 30, but yeah, that's the price I have to pay, I suppose. Okay, so I'm interested to see what anyone thinks. If there's anything you think here that's valuable or not, I have no idea. I just thought I'd put them all on Trade Me, and as I'm going away on holiday soon, and maybe make a little bit of cash. Okie dokie, well, my name's good to go on Pay Dirt forums. Leave us a note or a comment. Okay, everyone, thanks.